Dear brothers and sisters, good morning and welcome to Manna. Gospel according to Luke chapter 6 verse 27. We read, love your enemies and do good to those who hate us. Our natural tendency is to hate our enemies and do bad to those who hate us. But Jesus says, love your enemies and do good to those who hate us. An eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth was the law of the time of Jesus. In such a situation, Jesus is turning down the present law and give a new law to the people who hear him. How can one make our enemies friends? In the letter to the Romans, chapter 12, verse 20, St. Paul says, if your enemy is hungry, give him something to eat. If your enemy is thirsty, give him something to drink. Thus, you will make a heap of burning coal on his head. The only way or the best way to make our enemy friend is to love him. When he is hungry, give him to eat, and when he is thirsty, give him to drink. So Jesus is telling, by doing so, you are heaping burning coal on his head. You just imagine, if there is a spark of fire on your body, you will be disturbed, you will be agitated, you will be afraid. So, in such a situation, you just imagine, if there is a heap of burning coal on your head, what will be your response? So you are in a position to react. So here, Jesus is telling, by loving your enemies, you are heaping burning coal on his head. That means he will be disturbed by your such kind of actions. So dear brothers and sisters, our duty must be to keep burning coal of love on the head of our neighbors. Thus, you will make your enemy friends. And what will be the result of making our enemy friends? You will become the children of God. To love our enemies and to make our enemies friends. Thank you.